Morning, everybody. Ellie and I are braving the cold temps this morning to do morning chores. So here we go. Ellie? Yeah, I know. Got it. Got to get out here. That's for sure. I don't know about y'all, but I sure am glad to see the sun shining. I'm glad to see the ice is gone. And yeah, it's been a tough couple of days here. Hang on, I gotta put Ellie out. Okay, so it looks like the chickens are doing pretty good. The roosters are doing pretty good. Obie's doing pretty good. Ellie.
Oh. Too cold yesterday, Winnie girl. You better get me twisted up. There's Obie. There's the chickens. Some chickens. You can see there's some limbs on the ground. Down right there is a chicken. There's the roosters. Ice in the trees. Hey, Obie. Good boy. Hey, Obie. Yeah. No nibble. Good boy. Be gentle. No. You can't take my fingers. I need them. Yeah. You did great watching over the farm. Yes, you did. You watching the homestead. You did a great job. Yes, you did. We got a good guard dog in the train. No nibble. No. No. No nibble. Good boy. I know. It's hard to resist. Let me get you. There you go. You can lick. No nibble. No. No. Obie, I said no. And there's Sanford. Let me get his food. Obie. Hello. Okay. Sanford. Hey there, boy. Did you watch the place last night, too? Mm-hmm. And Storm, you thought I was talking to you. That's so funny. Beautiful, beautiful girls. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Beautiful girls. Story. Hey, Aspen. Oh, I poked ya. Come here. Come here, Dahlia. It's getting hard to tell Dahlia and Aspen apart now that both of them are pregnant. Is it all gone? Y'all ready for some hay? Hmm? I think so. I'll go get some. I'll go get some. Down the fort last night. I'm sure you did. chance. One chance. Come on, Martha. Good morning. Good morning, chickadees. Good morning. Where is everybody? Where are you? Alright, back. I've heard too many stories about animals afraid being around here. I don't want them after you ladies. No, we don't. Alright. Let's get y'all some. Sorry, flogging my leg. Hey, Brenda. Hey, Brenda. Hey, girl. I'm gonna take my head off. See what we got this morning. Didn't have too many last night. Got one so far. Let's see if they found a way to get behind the nest. Sometimes they'll do that. I put a lot of straw in here. And they were calling for rough weather. So I don't see any back there either. See, I don't really need any feed in there. Still got plenty. It's good. Alright. Get busy, ladies. You going to get busy? Chicken nugget. Huh? Chicken. Hey. Beautiful friends. Okay. Get on out of here. Hey, Otis. Did you haul down your fort last night? I think you did. Looking good. Keep up the good work. Keep up the good work. Appreciate it. And do we do. Let y'all back in a little bit. It's a close one. Who's Dolly? Dolly? Hey, Dolly. Hey. Hey, dear girl. How you doing? You warm and toasty? Are you warm and toasty? Yay. Yeah. Okay. Good girl. You still got food. I'll give you a little bit more.
it didn't fall on the chicken pan. That would. Ooh. A little bit too much. Good morning. You want some water? Let's see if I can get you water. Yeah, that's good. Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay, now. I'm just trying to get that. How y'all got that in there? It's not a good thing. Maybe it's just a little frozen. Hush. Quiet. Oh, goodness. I lost my egg. I got you some cake, fresh cake, again today. Yeah, you gotta keep fresh hay or straw out for your animals because it's this cold.
It helps them to stay warm. It helps them to have energy to keep themselves warm. And they just love it. They just love it. Come on, girls. Come on, girls. Y'all coming? You better come on. And there we have it. Morning chores are done. Thank you guys for being with me today. May God bless each and every one of you. We are so thankful the power company got it here and got the power restored. We were only out one day, but there were people in our community who were out much longer. I think I saw 36 hours. So definitely a hardship during these cold winter days to be out of power.